Hey. We say you don't like it.
Pardon?
We say you don't like it. The amount of diving around here you do, I'm surprised you don't do it.
He's going for the big boy one. Fuck me, I'm going to want to go off that.
I don't have a steel on,
I'm going
to go that high up, mate. This is quite chunky if you look at it.
Yeah.
It's not.
In your boat, I wouldn't go that high up, mate. No, not if you're where your feet are in that boat. It's got no kick plate. Oh my god.
Thank you.
Millions of people living just for Come on, Fred!
So basically what happens is when it's bigger, people just get cool and spin on it because they don't paddle right to the back. Not really, it's just you've got to prevent the thing. Like, I'm not going to stop paddling if I'm not in the carpet. And it's just that's our beginner stuff.
On a lower water, on the right hand side, left hand side, there's one looking at it. I got told there's a chunk of metal there somewhere.
Is it? Okay. So, I didn't know that. That's good to know. I came down here and expected to fucking scaffold it.